We're on Stain Expert today. Put it on fast plus. I put quite a bit of powder in today, but as you can see, it's coming in through the holes. Don't forget to get to like and subscribe, I'd much appreciate it. I want to reach 1,000 subscribers by summer. Look at that. Amazing. To do 30 degree denser. Quite an absorbent load. Doesn't do as many top-ups as like the other washes does. Don't know if it's because of the wash action. Come on. As you can see, there's hardly any water in the hole, so as you can see, it's all absorbed. I don't know if you can see. Yeah, it has. It's all absorbed. It needs to fill up again now. There we go, it needs you to fill up. It definitely needed that. There's approximately about 4 to 5 kilograms in here. So just an ample load for a stain expert. There's about 4 to 5 pants in there, then a top. That's got stains on. It's a bit of grease from yesterday when I was reusing the air fryer. I did a video for that. Don't forget to check out my other channel, Lewis Vlogs. I've just set up that channel as well. Better.